Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Vida, Reality TV, Makeup Mix. My name is Maria, your reactor from the Philippines. Today, I'm actually not feeling well, but I've been receiving a lot of requests for this artist. Her name is CKL or Cinta, CLK, Cinta Laura Kiehl. And I believe the title of the MV or the song is Vida. So what does Vida means? As far as I can remember from Rick Martin's Living La Vida Loca, so Vida is life, right? I don't know. But anyway guys, here we go. What's with me? I'm expecting this, like she's dancing and all because of the thumbnail. Ooh, she's giving me the Jennifer Lopez vibe. With that reflector kind of a... an outfit. Ooh, I like the red one, the red outfit. Yeah, and this one too, the one with the sequins, the gray one. You got me wanting to play, yeah, yeah. I'm feeling some type of way, yeah, yeah. Listen to me when I say come to me. I've got you wanting to stay, yeah, 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 yeah. Girl can dance. Is it the way that you move? Yeah, I like that outfit. Is it the way that you this one too. Yeah, not something I wanna lose. Her skin is the bomb. What was this? Oh, the reflector on his out on her outfit. I mean, it's blinding. Ooh, CLKS, Cinta. Kiehl, Vida copyright. What? I gotta read as small as that. So I'm using my phone. Ooh, okay. An actress, a singer, and a dancer. So that's the total package. And, well, someone said here she's trending in the USA. So, well, best of luck because it's gonna be a very stiff competition. But I'm happy if Asians make it to international scene. But I have to be honest with you guys, I kind of wish that there is another song that I could check out, something that really is showcasing her voice more rather than her dancing. I wait for your comments and suggestions about that kind of material. Okay, so that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you can relate to this video, please give this a big thumbs up, and also please subscribe my channel if you haven't yet, and tap the notification bell to be notified every time I have an upload. So again, my name is Maria from the Philippines, saying maraming salamat po and mabuhay. Bye.